Hello children, welcome to our grammar class. In this class, we are going to discuss about the singular and plural. Okay, singular and plural. Before that, just look at this. It is a marker, right? I am having only one marker in my right hand, right? In my left hand, the other hand, I am having three markers, right? This is only one and this is more than one. Okay, then it is called as singular and plural. Only one mean singular and more than one mean plural. Okay, let's have one more example. Okay, now in my right hand I am having two pens, right? And in my left hand I am having one pen. Okay, then pen, it is pens. Clear? So singular and plural, right? Only one of something, it is called as singular, and more than one of same thing, okay? More than one of same thing, it is called as plural. Pen, pens, okay? Let's have one more example. Okay? This is one note, okay? This is one note, and this is two books, okay? This is two books. Only one note and this is two books. Okay. Singular, plural. Okay. Are you clear now what is mean by singular and what is mean by plural? If it is a only one thing mean, it is singular. More than one things mean, it is plural. Okay. Only one of something singular. It can be anything. Okay. And plural in the sense more than one of same thing. More than one of same thing, okay? Know the difference? Something for singular, same thing for plural, okay? Just look at the diagram here. Here, only one flower, okay? So, this is one and three flowers, okay? This is many. In class first, actually, we studied as one and many, okay? One and many, not singular and plural. In class two, they given the correct topic, that is singular and plural, right? Only one of something singular. Only one of something is said to be singular. So, singular, right? And more than one of same thing is plural. More than one of same thing is plural, right? Flower, flowers. Okay. The pronunciation and spelling get different from singular and plural. Here flower and here flowers. Okay. Then look at this. This is house. Okay. Houses. House. Houses. Okay. Butterfly. Butterflies. Okay. One butterfly here and two butterflies here. Okay. Can you notice the difference of pronunciation? Yes. Here flower, flowers. Okay. This sound added. Okay. Here house, houses. Butterfly, butterflies. Okay. Now let's have the definition for singular and plural. First one is to be singular, right? Singular in the sense, many times I have told, only one of same thing. Okay. Only one of something. This is what important. Something. Okay. For example, let's have our first example. That is flower. Okay. Flower. Okay. Example flower. A singular flower. Okay. And second, we're going to write the definition for plural. Plural in the sense, more than one of some same thing is said to be plural, okay? More than one of same thing is said to be plural. Let's have an example for plural. Plural form for flowers. added one letter extra, that is yes. Okay, flower, flowers. Film and how to change the singular noun into a plural noun. Now we are going to see how to change the singular noun into a plural noun. Okay. Film. Singular and film. Plural. Okay. And film. Nouns. Here, nouns. Before we going to see how to change singular into plural, we have to know what is mean by base form. Base form in the sense, the word as it is called as base form. Okay, flower. Flower is a word, right? This is called base form. Here, we added an extra yes, so it is plural word. Base form in the sense, the word as it is called as base form. Right? So, the first singular, how to change the singular into plural, or how to form a plural noun, in the sense we going to add some extra letters or change the spelling. We going to change something in singular form to make a plural one. Okay, the first condition is base form plus yes. Okay, base form plus yes. Here, base form is flower, right? And base form plus yes. Base form flower and yes, flowers. Okay, this is how we form a plural noun for the singular. Okay, this is first condition, adding yes. And the second condition, base form plus yes, base form plus yes. Okay, let's have an example for these conditions. Next, okay. And third, base form. Here we go not going to add anything. We going to change something. Okay. Yeah. Change to V E S. Yes. Change to V E S. Okay. If the singular noun ends in F, mean we have to change this F into V E S. Okay. That is what our third rule. And the fourth rule is base form. Noun don't have a plural form. Okay, it is same for singular and plural. In the sense, no change. Okay, in the sense, no change. Base form, same base form for plural as. Okay, no change in base form. Then the fourth, last one, base form, new word. Base form, new word. Okay. Here we have five rules. First one is base form plus yes. And second one, base form plus yes. And third one, base form and yes, change to yes. Okay. And fourth one, base form, same base form for plural also. And base form, new word. Okay. Here, let's have an example from first condition. That is, I am yes, right? Now, I am just going to write ball. Ball is a base form. What is our plural, sorry, what is our condition? First rule is to be adding yes, right? So, here we are going to add yes to make a plural noun. Okay, now ball, balls. And for second, that is adding yes, right? A brush, base form plus yes. called base form. Okay, single word called as base form. Yes, we added yes. Brush, brushes. And look at the third rule. Base form will have base form if the noun ends in F. Okay, if the noun ends in F, we have to change this F into VES. Okay, look at the third one. Leaf. Just look at the last letter F. Now we have to change this F into VES. We change instead of F, we written VES. Okay, your VES. And the fourth one, that is same base form, which means same for singular and same for plural. Okay, example D, same for singular and the same D for plural also. Okay, and the fifth one, that is new word, that is new word. Young, shine. The plural form for child is children. Okay, have you noticed the difference between the first three rules and the last two rules? Here we added some letters. Okay, and here no change. Here the full word get changed. Okay, bud, buds, brush, brushes, leaves, leaves, deep, child, children. Okay, this is what singular and plural. We have five rules. In next classes, we discuss about this rule in detail. Okay, and thank you so much for your watching.